So now what I want to do is show you how we settle our debit card account. So we need to go back into our sub-ledger module. So I'm just going to go back in right here. Let's select all. And let's also select on today. So clicking on today will just show us the addition of today's transactions in here. So you'll notice that underneath our debit card account, we have the transactions that we just did. So we have the total of $1,041.75, and it's saying that we've bought that. So what we need to do is transfer this amount into our bank account so that we can settle this account. So to do this, we need to actually do it as an invoice, as a transfer. So we need to go back into our invoice module, and on the toolbar, click on New. And then we need to do a transfer. So just going down to the right-hand side, you're going to click on the transfer button. Once into this window, this is when we can select the accounts from and to that we're doing the transfer. So right here where it says transfer from account, we click in the field underneath. When I do that, it brings up this other window where we can select what account we're actually going to transfer from. So we're going to be transferring from our debit card. So I'm just going to type in debit and just double click to select. And then over onto the right side, deposit into account, we just click on the field underneath, and we need to put it into a bank account. So let's just put it into, let's say, our Bank of Montreal. So I'm just going to double click. And you'll see that the amounts below, we've got balance before and balance after. This is because I haven't actually applied this yet. So what I need to do is click on the balance before field, and you'll see that the balance after is now zero. The transfer amount has now populated in the top. And over onto the other side, into the deposit into account, you'll see that the balance after has now been affected because we've now added the $1,041.75. So we can put any kind of notes we want to in here. And then we can click on Save. So now we've done a straight transfer from our debit card account into our bank account. So we can finish this off by clicking on Save. And I'm just going to close out of this invoice. And I'm going to take you back into the subledger account one more time. I'm going to click on Today so that we can get all of today's transactions. And you'll see that we've now transferred this amount and we've added it into our Bank of Montreal account. So now I've shown you how to settle your debit card account and pay it off into your bank account.